everyone, welcome back to my channel Magicfly. My name is Aditi. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I'm going to talk about top 5 foundation brushes. I would be including some affordable ones as well as some high-end products in this video. I hope this video helps you because choosing the right brush, the right tool to do your makeup is equally important like choosing your makeup. So I really hope you find it helpful, and if you find it helpful, don't forget to subscribe. Let's get started. So the very first brush which I have with me is from the brand Color Bar. It looks like this. The handle is white, then middle is black, and the brush's bristles are yellow in shade yellow orange, as you can see. So this was my first foundation brush I invested in, and I really like this brush. I've used it many times and the bristles are quite dense. I've washed this brush many times but it is still intact, and I think it's been 2 years. And I would highly recommend this if you're a beginner and you don't want to invest in a very expensive product. You can definitely go for this brush. So the second brush which I have with me is a very highly raved brush, which is from the brand PAC. This is the PAC 003. This is how it looks like. The brush is very dense, as you can see. And to be honest, I was not very happy with this brush, maybe because I have small hands. People with bigger hands can definitely have a good experience with using this brush. Although this is something I like, but I would not highly recommend. Like, I have seen so many people raving about this brush, that this is the best foundation brush and everything like that. So I had really high hopes from this brush, and this is really expensive. This is not very cheap. So this brush is the second purchase I had, and you can like first try it at the store if you like it, and then you can invest in this. My rating would be 7/10. Now comes one of my most favorite foundation brush. This is the e.l.f. foundation brush. This is again same shape, kind of a pack brush. Again very dense, and the handle is black. E.l.f. is mentioned over here, as you can see. I absolutely love this brush. Just like dot your foundation on your face or any way you like it, and then buff your foundation on your face. It blends the product really well. It doesn't pick up a lot of product. And I have been using it from last 6 months, and as you can see, the brush is intact. There is no fallout. But I absolutely love the quality of this brush. I would highly recommend this if you can get your hands on this one. Here comes one of my favorite foundation brush again. This is from the brand Real Techniques. This is the RT200. I love the color of this brush. I love everything about this brush. Again, very dense, as you can see. And I love the soft feeling. Like, it's so soft. It feels so good on the face. I love applying foundation with this brush, and I would highly recommend this. Again, Real Techniques is easily available in India, and you can definitely get your hands on this one. So this is definitely worth the money, and you will have a great experience if you invest in this brush. I promise you that. And the handle is really convenient. Like, it has some rubber kind of a bottom at the end, and in the middle it has some shine, and it's kind of nice. Like, I absolutely love this brush. Highly recommend this. 9/10. The last brush which I have with me is from the brand Morphe. So it looks like this, and Morphe is written over here, as you can see, right? And it is similar to the Color Bar brush. Like, the shape is quite similar, as you can see. And I got this brush in a set. Like, I bought a Morphe brush set, which I will mention. The name of the brush set I will mention on the screen so that you can see. And the bristles are very soft. So if you like this kind of shape, you can definitely invest in this brush. I don't think this comes individually. I think it comes in a set only. So you can check that out. And again, a very good brush, and I absolutely love this. So these were the 5 brushes. I really hope this was helpful for you. Do let me know in the comment section which is your favorite foundation brush and how do you like to apply your foundation. And if you are watching me for the very first time, you know the drill. Hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay blessed. Bye-bye.